sure beats Lunderholm.
At least there were no actual smoke jaguars hunting you in those jungles.
No, I'm with Mia. I'd rather get torn apart by large cats than have to climb those damn Grey Mountain cliffs again.
Gravity is lighter on this planet. Although you might want to watch your language, Liam.
I haven't a clue what you're talking about.
Eyes up. Kit Commander incoming.
At ease. I am Kit Commander Ibrahim Ismaril. This is Stalker Base, your new home for the final stretch of your SIBCO training. Your cadre of the Elijah Hoyt and Abigail Ismaril SIBCO line has suffered numerous fatalities and washouts throughout your time on Lunderholm. Kit's Ezra, Jaden, Liam, Mia, Nasir. You five are the final vestiges of your brood that some deem might one day be of value to the clan. I am not one of them. To me, you five are the excrement of a failed semi-aborted batch from my bloodhouse. Far from the pinnacle of humanity demanded by the clan's geneticist that spawned you! I am a gracious host. So I will give you the opportunity to show me what those Stravics on Lunderholm taught you. Show me what you know of being a real true-born mech warrior. And prove yourselves worthy of the name and heritage you carry with you. Suit up. Prepare for mech combat.
But, sir, we just arrived.
Did I ask you a question, Kit? Real mech warriors should be combat ready the second they hit Atmo. You Surrats able to be prepped and ready in the next 15 mics? Quiop!
King Commander.
You better get on it then. Dismissed.
King Commander. We will not fail.
Very brave. Very stupid.
Jaden, you coming?
I will catch up.